And out. Thank you.
Regular checkups help keep everybody healthy. And for elephant keepers, that's a really big job. It takes a lot of work to examine 7 elephants. Here at the San Diego Zoo, we have one magnificent male elephant, Ranchipur, and 6 friendly female elephants, Timbo, Devi, Mary, Mila, Shaba, and Smitty. Our dedicated elephant keepers make sure each elephant gets a thorough examination. All the elephants here at Elephant Odyssey have learned special behaviors. They are willing participants and cooperative patients. And they get special treats after each checkup. Wow, thanks, Doc. Whether it's a trunk check, a peep at their peepers, or even a look into their mouth, say ah, our elephants know exactly what to do. Hello in there. We inspect our elephants' ears for dirt. Listen to that beat. Did you know a healthy elephant heart beats 30 times a minute? That's one beat for every 2 seconds. Each member of our herd enjoys a daily shower, which helps keep their skin clean and healthy. Regular foot care is important for elephants. Their nails are a lot like our nails. Filing and nail trims along with a good scrub makes for happy feet. Another way we care for our elephants is to take a radiograph of each one of their feet every year. That way we can compare the radiograph from last year to this year to make sure their bones are in great shape. A proper weight is important for good health. The Elephant Care Center has a special elephant size scale built right into the floor. Just like many people, the San Diego Zoo's elephants receive vaccinations to help prevent sickness and disease. Our elephants have learned to lean against their exam area to get their shots. Good job, Shaba. A good diet, exercise, and regular checkups help keep our elephants in tip-top shape. A healthy herd is a happy herd, and that's something worth trumpeting about.